fucking, I don't know, man. Do some arms race. Yeah, I want to get some practice. I said, I'm not feeling competitive right now, man. I just lost two games really bad. Really bad. I don't want to rank down again. It sucks ranking down, dude. It's so hard getting shit back. Sometimes. Alright, here we go. Good luck, have fun. So guys, I'm trying to talk all negative, nothing about, you know, CS, because it is my favorite game, and it is my best shooter and best game, but, like, there's just some shit I'm so sick of, dude. Like, you know, it's just, like, when it's the same bullshit over and over, you get sick of shit, you know. And I'm gonna tell it how it is, dude. If I'm not happy with something in a game, like, I'm gonna fucking say it, you know. I think, like, I don't know what it is. It seems like since the last update, the balancing of the teams has been worse than ever, dude. Like, I don't understand why the balancing is so fucking awful. All I see on the other team is, like, Nova Masters. And my whole team is, like, Silvers and Silver 3s and 4s. This one game I was in, I shit you not, my whole team was Silver 1, 2, 3s and 4s, okay? No, wait, there was one Silver Master, three Silvers, and then two Silver 1s on my team. We were all Twitch people. We went in the game, and the whole fucking team is Nova 2, 3s, 4s, and Masters, the other team. Now, tell me how balanced that shit is. Silvers versus Novas? That's why I said, I think they would have better success if they went fucking... better, you know, more people would, like, Dust 1, people would play Dust 1 more, you know, that's a map that not a lot of people play, if they fucking made, like, the ranking system a little more balanced, like, Silvers versus Silvers, not fucking Novas versus Grandmaster Global Elites, you know what I'm saying, or whatever the fuck, you know, that doesn't make any sense. And it's a team game. This whole thing where if you get one or two on your team or whatever, you rank up faster. Okay, that makes sense to a point. But then you're like, wait a minute. You start thinking about the shit actually, and it doesn't make sense. Because, I don't know, there's a lot of fine lines between those. You know what I mean? Anyway, guys, let's get another match going here. Get some arms race. Rank is he? What's MGE? competitive match here in the little big guys. Just want to get a couple warm-up matches here. Maybe we'll be competitive. I don't know. See how I feel. I'd like to do an Imperial Challenge with you guys to win some cool weapons on CS. This is pretty fun on Trace right now.
Prepared for it.
very rare that like this happens. I guess it happens to everybody. Spiritual kills just aren't happening right now. Rust right in the fucking face. What you gotta do?